And now let's have a look at some particular question types now. Before, we said there's blocks of questions, so we need to be clear about what those questions involve. So first of all, let's have a look here at yes, no, not given questions. When we're considering yes, no, not given questions, we need to think about the keywords and the instructions. First of all, it's saying yes, no, or not given. We cannot write Y or N because it's saying write yes or no. So have a quick look at all of those questions. This is what I would be doing. And as I look down quickly, I see that UCSF there, that is an acronym. So that word cannot be, there will not be a synonym for that. So I could, and it's easy to see. So I would look at that for a start. Where is that UCSF in the text? Find that, circle it. That's going to be question 7. Now, yes, no, not given questions come in order. So 4, 5, and 6 will be before that. Again, if you're not sure, when you do one of these questions, if you're not sure after 1 minute, have a little guess, go on to the next one.